We'll see. It is day one, and there are some teams that just aren't really quick to start in tournaments. I think this G2 team, with Shox and Kenny playing the way that they are, luck could happen here. Good refrag. There's Kenny dropping the bomb, and oh, what a beautiful repeat. Goes for another one, and he's shutting it all down. That is exactly the spice that we've been talking about. Like, if you can have Kenny playing like that, why are you not just winning the whole tournament?